My dear students, welcome to the project management course. I am Professor Yuri Yatsenko, and I have taught this course for 5 years before preparing its online version. This course will provide you with advanced knowledge of contemporary project management and its issues and challenges. You will learn major tools and trends in project management, and understand how effective project management contributes to achieving strategic objectives and why the project have become a vital part of modern business operations. Today, businesses face a set of pressures that make project crucial in helping an organization to achieve its strategic goals. These pressures include shortened product life cycles, narrow product launch windows, increasingly complex and technical products, the emergence of global markets, and an economic period marked by low inflation. Projects are building blocks in the design and execution of organizational strategies. Projects are responsible for the newest and most improved products, services, and organizational processes. They provide a philosophy and strategy for the management of change. Regular weekly activities in this course include discussion board forums and individual quizzes. The textbook is your primary tool for learning. You can also use PowerPoint slides and weekly videos as supplementary learning resource. After you finish studying your weekly assigned chapters, you will take weekly quizzes. Each quiz will be open book notes and contain 25 multiple choice questions. You will be allowed 10 attempts to complete each quiz. The unifying student activity in this course is a 7-week-long group project that will result in team writing a paper about contemporary project challenges. I will split the class into groups of 3-4 students. The group should start working on this project in week 1 and submit the paper at the end of week 7. Additional instruction for the project will be provided. At the end of week 4 and week 8, you will have an exam. The exam format is similar to quizzes, but you will have only one attempt to complete it. Please note that you will have only 2 days to complete the second exam, because it will be available until Friday midnight of the last module, week 8. I really want you to be successful in this course and wish you good luck. Dr. Yuri Yatsenko.